The Baltimore Animal Rescue and Care Shelter said a dog found with large wounds last week was likely stabbed. Animal Control got a call about a dog in a vacant yard. When officers got there, they found the dog with a hole in his chest. Officials said the dog was taken to an animal hospital for surgery.